Oh,
hot damn,
on.
Just go! There we go! Go!
Maddie's gone!
Let's go, boy!
No! No! Go! Go!
Go!
Go!
Go!
Watch it. Do you watch, like, over any...
Wait, is it recording, or is
yeah,
it...
Yeah, the red button's on. I think it's recording.
I thought we were taking a photo. Dude, it's, like, zooming onto your eye.
Really? Yeah. What's this? 2023.
We're live.
Car trip. We're live.
Live. How do you zoom? Is it this thing?
It'd be this thing, wouldn't it? Yeah, 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 there you go.
That's fucking foot. Thick!
Holy
damn. It works out.
Hey, my car looks pretty good, not gonna lie.
Hey.
How's the camera?
Silent Ball.
Kind of
get a retarded one of us. Yeah, that looks retarded.
Yeah, Ozzy.
Is that a chip with a
color
or is it a
booth? I don't know. I think it's a bit of, it's one of those new hybrids. Woo! Show us your tits! I don't want to, like.
Pussy.
Yeah, I was just trying to get a nice intro of Guzzies. Oh, you show us your minge! How much your tacos?
Hold it. Just pull on it, pull on it.
No.
There we go.
Oh, yeah, well, no, I thought we must have just dropped last year or something.
Me sky.
The only nobbies I like.
Look at that fucking smile. Jeez.
Handsome guy.
Boys, we should be good. That toilet didn't flush, that means the farts got to tame down a bit.
Dude, I'm pretty sure I heard you wipe and then re-shit.
I did.
I heard.
Wait, yell out something. Yo!
Hey, do a trick!
Do a trick!
Do a trick!
For the vlog, let's see it!
Go on! Do a video! Don't be a pussy! Don't be a girl!
Hey! Oh, bro! Yo! For the vlog! For the vlog!
Get up there!
Hey!
Oh, fuck that. Get up there!
Open that mouth!
Put your nose down! Say hello to the vlog! Chop it!
Yaddy's ass! Woo 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 woo! It's fucking chilling it! Get him up!
Go!
Let's fucking see it! Hey, let's go, let's go!
Gotta be quicker than that, buddy!
I win Saturday. You can get this exact clip of my butt ass naked running into that dam.
Right,
it's on camera.
Just fucking...
I'll call it.
Even if you win Sunday, you gotta do
win
it.
Win both days or just Saturday?
Oh, if I win Saturday,
either
I'll
day.
Do it.
What about a Sunday?
Either day.
Like, either,
Sunday,
win either day.
I'll do it with a beer in my hand.
Boys are ashamed. Ozzy, you got any wise words?
Any wise words?
Yeah.
You need to warm the tyres up first. So, learn from that lap. 180, don't help.
All out.
I reckon just leave the foot flat down.
I was consistent, though.
I feel flat come off the win.
These dubs. We're going hard. And we almost lost the ball. Put it into the barrier. But we got it back on track. Hit the 36-0.
I feel Tommy.
You can't.
It says you shit the bed up there.
How the weight ratio wasn't like really
hard. I'm heavier than you.
Fletch beat me by 0.049.
What are you thinking, Ozzy? Where would you go? You got gapped, brother. What happened?
Yeah. the car at that time was a bit
You're only about a second off the laps, so how are you feeling? The
car was a bit hard.
You've had the same car every run, but there's no excuses now.
Yeah, well, there's no grip. You know, I was just bouncing in corners.
Big excuse guy, eh?
Yeah.
Don't worry about it.
Comes on.
Gave it like 1,000 point turn.
See if you can shake him off.
Wait, give him some gas on the...
I can't give him the beans,
give
surely.
Give him the beans down here, surely. Wait, keep going. Don't let him get back on.
Where's the exit?
Where's the exit down here?
GG, Aussie.
Yeah, just start working on an exit. Tommy, go.
Get that fucking camera out of my house.
Penrith scenery. Trainer.
Abandoned.
This is prime Penrith real estate right here. Look at this. What's this like? It was a race.
Oh, let's fucking go.
Oh, the door's open. Cut your door.
I think everybody's all jealous and shit, cause I'm like the lead singer of the band, dude. And I think everybody's got a fucking problem with me, dude. And they need to take it up with me after the show. Because these chicks don't even know the name of my band, but they're all on me like they wanna hold hands. Cause once I blow, they know that I'll be the man. All because I'm the lead singer of my band. So I get off stage, right? Drop the mic. Walk up to these hot chicks and I'm all like, what's up, ladies? My name's Slim Shady. I'm the lead singer of D12, baby. They're all like, oh my god, it's him. Becky, oh my fucking god, it's him. I swear to fucking god, dude, you fucking rock. Please, won't you please let me suck your cock? Now by now, the rest of the fellas get jealous. Especially when I drop the beat and do my acapellas. All the chicks start yelling, all the hot babes. So the bras and the shirts and the panties on stage. So like every single night they pick a fight with me. But when we fight, it's kinda like sibling rivalry. Cause they're back on stage the next night with me. Dude, I just think they're trying to steal the light from me. Yesterday, Canava tried to pull a knife on me. Cause I told him Jessica Albert's my wife to be. This rock star shit is the life for me. And all the other guys just despise me because these chicks don't even know the name of my band. But they're all on me like they wanna hold hands. Cause once I blow, they know that I'll be the man.
Day three.
Yes.
Day three.
The third day.
We're heading back to the go kart track. Get some more laps in.
Anything else you want to add?
Redemption Day.
Redemption Day.
Yeah.
Alrighty, quick predictions, Tommy.
How are you going to go?
Going to win. Not accepting anything but a win, so we got to break 35s. How you feeling? Speed dealers on. I'm cracking the 35 today. Only one cracking the 35 today. It's cool.
Austin, predictions?
I got a new lap record coming. Yeah.
Got a breakout 38.
Gonna smoke these kids. These fools don't know what's coming. Yeah.
The only one with an accurate prediction for the day. Just gonna show the boys how it's done. Simple as that.
I don't even know this song, to be honest. So,
you don't know this song?
You don't watch Project X, bro?
Brother.
I know this song, but like, we've never seen it in the track. Yeah, in the bab.
Let's fucking go.
It's not.
Let's go, race.
Whoa. Who's that?
Just pop into the buddy, you said whoever on the way home.
We're racing for free, baby.
We're racing for free.
Oh. Didn't. Right. Hayden, Ozzy, Glabby, Kane, and Tommy. The newbie.
All to play for.
How'd you go?
Didn't know where I was going first lap, but by the end, we're starting to rubber in the track and, you know, starting to feel a bit of grip out there.
Yeah, first lap.
And, yeah, it's good.
in the fucking interview. P4, you let the newbie beat ya.
Well, it's warm up run. If we got off to that, like yesterday's stats,
so I'm just trying to get it. So yeah.
First heat we went out, we did 38, and then second heat we did drop 2 seconds. So if I drop 2 seconds now, I'm in the 35s, and that's the mission accomplished. Beat all the boys.
How'd that one go, Tommy? Last position.
Last position. Bad start to the day. No grip in the corners and. No
further problems. That
one, Aussie? Pretty good.
Close battles with Slater in 69.
Yeah.
I put down an alright lap. Got into the 36s on the first heat, so, only up from here, hopefully.
Only up.
Yeah.
You may be down, but you're going up.
Yeah.
You go, get in here, get going. Yeah, you're good now.
That's real funny. Real fucking funny.
Shake that mullet, baby.
There you go. Whoa. Quarter final time, baby. Normally I make a pay for dinner before I strip like this, but anything for you, Aussie.
Oh, stop it. That's naughty.
Let me kiss that brand new.
That was hard.
Pissed off.
Dude. Fuck yes.
I wish it was fucking cold!
Come on.
Yeah. We got London on the track. This is all guys doing, they can't plan it. But if the devil's in the creatures, then I'm satanic. Like a trick over your city, you can't stand it. My crown shapes singing like the Titanic. They been playing that song. Really wish you could have told me.
bear.
What a sex icon.
Do us a fist pump.
Let's
see
it like a piece.
Yeah. There we go.
Maddie, Maddie. Yeah, there you go.
There we go.
What are we doing today, boys?
Hey, race day two.
Race day two.
So I celebrated with some alcohol. Employment line, I see this young girl, but she said it's break time. Surprise.
It's the fucking champ. The fucking man.
Yeah.
Who did those?
Yeah. My side girl got a 5S with a screen crack. Standing in the back right away. Better not never hesitate. Don't come around, think you're getting saved. Trying to show the dogs brighter day. Got a torch, trying to light the way. Biting everybody,
hit
the side, riding on the next side. Probably won't ever see the light of day. Half ass, but you let them down. But I guess that's how you niggas get down. I'm so high up, I'm like high. Niggas really getting down. I could never have a kid in me. Out here still getting around, what's playing around. Where you really wanna take it now? I got $150,000 for an after party. And I gave it to the killer just to break it down. Bring us up, I never take us down. But if you bring me up, then they might take it out. Fuck with me back then, but it's getting hard for you to make it now. Fuck me the rich with a 40, man, I'm trying to make it now. Hell no, never let that nigga ride your way. No, no way, no, never let that nigga ride your way. No, no way, no, fuck the bitch, just to ride the ring. I just need to get the shit. Michael Phelps with the swim move. Michael Jordan with the tennis shoe.
Time, 8 o'clock, Monday, 5 o'clock, 9 o'clock.
time. Let's dab that shit, brother.
Clock out. Clock out. We ain't even home yet, but we're clocking out.
Hey, put the timesheet in.
Hold on.
See you next time.